do is gush over him a little bit more. What's your first sentence?
Oh my goodness, he is so freaking cute.
Like, it should be like that. Kind of like when you're talking to your girlfriends and you're just giggling and you're like, oh my goodness, he is so freaking cute. Those brown eyes and that hair, it just drives me crazy. So we want to get a sense of how excited you are. So your level of excitement needs to really be bigger. You need to be a lot more pumped and amped about meeting, seeing him and talking about it. Does that make sense? Okay, let's try that again.